it's becoming evident that the race to the left is on.
67 Democrats signed on to the Green New Deal, and yet stung by the ridicule, many tempered their support.
To be honest with you, I've read it and I've reread it, and I asked Ed Markey, what in the heck is this?
You sound like Nancy.
Senator Dianne Feinstein gets into a heated discussion with a group of kids.
You come in here and you say it has to be my way or the highway. There's no way to pay for it.
Can we afford it?
Of course we can afford it.
$2.5-3 trillion a year for Medicare for All by some studies. I don't, depending on which portions of the Green New Deal you pick to do first, that's money.
I've been doing this for 30 years. I know what I'm doing. Maybe people should listen a little bit.
I would call it the green leap backwards.
We gotta address factory farming. Maybe we shouldn't be eating a hamburger for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Like, let's keep it real.
Slow down.
Well, if the Green New Deal took hold, I think our grid would stop.
It's clear that what they're talking about isn't real.
It's a dream. And that's fine. People should have dreams. In the perfect world, what they would like to see. I got to work with the realities, and I got to work the practical.
Governor Newsom today putting the brakes on the expansion of California's bullet train. That is billions of dollars more expensive than what voters first approved.
I don't think we should back away from the bold ideas that the base and the grassroots care about.
Sorry, I'm just trying to get some ranch.
Go ahead.